everyone. Our action tonight comes to you from Japan. We're on the city of Osaka. So play here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we have action from the semi-final stage of this pre-season tournament coming up for you. It's Barcelona, and they face Vissel Kobe.
Well, the group stage is over, Derek, down to just four teams now. It's been a good tournament, hasn't it? Great preparation for the season there. I'm sure both teams are looking to cap it off for the final in the next few days.
Very much looking forward to this game as Barcelona get the proceedings underway. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Piqué starts alongside Clément Rampier in the centre of defence. And up front, Lionel Messi is the main striker. Nishi, nicely cut out. Sergio Busquets. Pavel, in the perfect position to read it. Coutinho, and he read it well, intercepting it. Interest in what's going on with Iniesta prior to this match. Facing his former club today, it was always to a large extent going to be about him. And you have to say, the reception he's received has been a good one, Lee.
Yeah, it has, really has. He'll have mixed feelings today, though, Derek. On one hand, he remembered.
And he kept catching him.
But you really must be ready this early in the game.
Iniesta. Noriaki Fujimoto. Iniesta. Needs an accurate cross. Oh, is he going to be punished here? It's an effective cross, end of the back post. De Jong, and in with a real chance. He has players waiting at the back post. Taking care of business defensively here.
The chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Iniesta. Messi. It is to be a throw-in. No stopping it. Options in the middle. And a final stop. Coutinho. Chance to attack using wit. And it's through here. Oh, a tremendous block. Coutinho! Oh, fine stop! And Barca's played into the centre of the box. Coutinho. Well, he nearly had to get to the ball, and he did. Dembele. Sergi Roberto. He takes aim, able to close down the shot, constantly thwarted. And offside, well, close one. Advantage of that developing situation. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this? Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Ball is forward and the break looks on. In behind for him to chase. A wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. From here. He's in behind. Well, for Palmer, 10 out of 10 for placement, maybe 8. Well, he
He's been kicking and heading every ball in that technical area. Has been good up to now, but it's still fine margins. Coutinho. Fujimoto. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. De Jong. Messi. As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance. That's another view of that goal. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted. Oh, a second goal for him here. Noriaki Fujimoto going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Lionel Messi, but the timing a little bit off. Got to easily the keeper. Incisive pass. Not really the end of it. He's broken free. And that is defending of the highest order. Lovely ball over the top. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. Lovely finish. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. No, just look at the scoreline.
Barcelona! Number 10.
The referee blows for a foul. No nonsense clearance. Now can we make something happen? Opportunity is his. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Is it going to be? Diogo Furuhashi. The ball with Iniesta. And a fine tackle. Well, he has the measure of his opponent, and it's through here.
And it goes! Such a complete performance from the defender!
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
to something of a rout, 4-0. Noriaki Fujimoto. A very good tackle. And space to exploit, maybe. Iniesta in the centre. Straight forward for the keeper. Sergio Busquets. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Very tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Couldn't keep it. Real danger. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. Encouraging move from Barca. Coutinho. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. It's a bit too easy for his opponent. Messi. And an offside, unfortunately. Very big transfer story that we've been covering, and now I can tell you official news coming through. Gabriel Jesus has completed his move to Inter.
Well, it's a reported fee of around £45 million, Derek. He's definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid pro, technically really gifted too.
Well, that could be his final review, Gabby, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Played in there, although problems defensively. He's in with a chance. It's got to be. Well, good defending, plattered out of it. Messi. Well, the flag has gone up here, offside the decision.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
What can they do from here? Oh, big chance! A very timely interception. Well, he's given a corner there, referee.
Substitution for FC
Bayern. Substitution in the offing.
Number 10, Lionel Messi, to be replaced by number 7, Antoine Griezmann.
Happy to take on the shot. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Today. Oh, the post getting in the way now. But into the keeper's gloves. Pavel. Coutinho. It's opening up for them. And that is offside. Young. Oh, what an opportunity! Tremendous block. Promising move from Barcelona. Griezmann.
Well, here's the replay. As we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Now, a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona enjoying the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Frankie de Jong. De Jong. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
Another try to have a go from long range. Green cow. Let's fly here. Oh, just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Position for FC Barcelona. And what the ball.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And that smacks into the glimpse of the goalkeeper. Able to close down the shot. Good pressure high up the pitch. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot, at least.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position, and then way, way wide.
Otaro Yamaguchi, Kyogo Furuhashi, on the offensive, sneak passing, confidence on the ball, and the throw-in forthcoming, so deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Good challenge. Well, might well be scored for them to counter attack here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Another example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Good work to deny the chance, and that will be a corner. Important interception, Tempere. But into the keeper's gloves. Otaru Yamaguchi. And putting it back. And that's an important intervention. Can they get in behind them? A delivery. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Furuhashi. On the ball, Yamaguchi. And he takes on the shot. Keep on that work to do. And the referee has given them a corner. So a personnel change there. So the corner played into the box, and a decisive punch by the keeper. There's the feed into the box.